How to add or remove a file type from the index in Windows 7 and Windows 8. Here's how. 1.